Hello, Harry Potter fans! Peter Kenneth here. Welcome back to the Potter Collector Channel, where we are a community of collectors. Today, we are talking about the brand new Tales of Beedle the Bard Illustrated Editions, the UK edition published by Bloomsbury with illustrations by Chris Riddle, and the Scholastic version with illustrations by Lisbeth Zwerger. Both of these books are very different and very unique, which I like. On each cover, we see each story represented. The Wizard in the Hopping Pot here and here. The Fountain of Fair Fortune. The Warlock's Hairy Heart. Babbity Rabbity and her Crackling Stump. And of course, the Tale of the Three Brothers. On the American version, we see Death represented, holding the Elder Wand, as well as the Invisibility Cloak. This cover is so much more intricate and colorful compared to the American cover, which is a lot more simple in its design, which is not a bad thing. I like the design of the border, as well as the central sphere and each character surrounding it. Here we have the back cover. I love the back cover of the Bloomsbury edition, the UK edition. We see Dumbledore represented here, making his notes, his observations on each story. It was very, very cool. Beautiful artistic paper on the back of the front cover, as well as the first end paper. Here's the title page for the Bloomsbury edition, and the title page for the American edition. I actually prefer the more simple look to this one. Both books are first printings. At the beginning of each book, we have an introduction by J.K. Rowling, as well as some information on the footnotes that were done by Professor Dumbledore. So that I don't spoil too much of these books, I'm just going to show you the first page of each story in each book. We'll start with the Bloomsbury edition. The Wizard and the Hopping Pot. A beautiful illustration on this side of the page, and the story beginning on the right side. The Fountain of Fair Fortune. Okay, maybe I'll spoil one piece of artwork in here, because look at how beautiful that is. Anti-fountain parents and pupils. The Warlock's Hairy Heart. Babbity Rabbity and her Cackling Stump. And last but not least, and my favorite of the five stories, The Tale of the Three Brothers. And now the American edition. The Wizard and the Hopping Pot. The Fountain of Fair Fortune. I love the difference between the two illustrators' style. And a spoiler from this story. One of the things I really like about the American edition is the Dumbledore notes are on a medium gray color paper as opposed to white. So you can tell when the story is over. The Warlock's Hairy Heart. Babbity Rabbity and her Cackling Stump. And the Tale of the Three Brothers. There were once three brothers who were traveling along a lonely, winding road at twilight. In time, the brothers reached a river too deep to wade through, and too dangerous to swim across. However, these brothers were learned in the magical arts, and so they simply waved their wands and made a bridge appear across the treacherous water. They were halfway across it when they found their path blocked by a hooded figure. These are the brand new released The Tales of Beedle the Bard Illustrated Editions. In the description below, you will find links on where you can purchase these beautiful books to add to your collection. If you have any questions about Harry Potter books or Harry Potter collecting, please feel free to leave a comment below. I will do my best to get back to you. You can also email me, thepottercollector@gmail.com, or you can send me a message on Instagram, @thepottercollector. Now it's time to like, comment, subscribe, and until next time, keep collecting. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new here, welcome. You can subscribe right up here. You can also look at some previously posted content down here. If you have any questions about Harry Potter books or collecting, please feel free to contact me. I'm always happy to help. But for now, I must go. See you next time.
Whoa, where'd he go?